Christian in the workplace? Something special is about to land in your podcast menu. Hi, I'm Andrew Laird. Most of us know our faith is meant to intersect with and shape our daily work, but it's another thing altogether to know how that works. You know, for almost 20 years, I've been speaking with people like you, Christians in the workplace, and wrestling with it myself too. How do I bridge that gap between my faith and my work? Now, we do this each year at City Bible Forum's Life at Work Conference. But a conference once a year is not enough to help us bridge this gap. So introducing the Life at Work Conference podcast, a special 8-part series, reliving conference highlights, considering timeless issues Christians wrestle with in the workplace, hearing interviews with workers just like you.
As we look at our earthly masters, our eyes should see past them up to our heavenly master.
Right now, well-being is on the lips of everyone. It's in the media, it's in our workplaces, it's in our groups of friends. And you have something to add.
It's okay to be weird. It's okay to be the weird one at work.
We need to be, as Christians, stewards of the environment. Economics has a lot to say about how you can interact with the resources of the earth more or less efficiently.
When I'm going well, I'm reminded that I'm just using the gifts and talents that God has given me and that, but for Jesus, I'm a sinner deserving of judgment. And when I'm going poorly, I cling to the fact that I'm a child of God primarily, and secondarily, I'm a barrister.
Real workers wrestling with real workplace issues. I'm Andrew Laird. The Life at Work Conference podcast is coming soon. Subscribe today wherever you get your podcasts.